Hello to everybody who's watching this. My vinyl bar, Jarkko. 10 minutes of 45s. Time starts now. And here's a singer from Heezy, from Heezy, or however you say it. This one's from 1982 German pressing, Back with Sabers of Paradise. Does anybody remember this from the early 80s? But they had two good songs and this one is the other good song. Then Hall and Oates classic. I think this is their best song, Out of Dust, Back with Cold, Dark and Yesterday. From 1984, German pressing. I think I already have three of these, but a backup copy is always a good thing to, or nearly always a good thing to have. Then a cover version from Iggy Pop, and the song is Real Wild Child, Back with Fire Girl. This one's from 1986, West German pressing. And I remember when this was at least some kind of hit, and now I finally found this singer. Great song, nevertheless. And Janet Jackson single, genuine 80s stuff. Rhythm Nation backed with an instrumental version of it. 1989 West German pressing. Must be one of her best known songs. That's, and I like it, that's why I got it. And I find another copy of Gacha Goo Goo's Too Shy single. And this time the cover has this D number Ein aus England printed on the sleeve. B-side has an instrumental version. But this one is from 1982 and this is EEC / German pressing. Still a great song. And this one is from the times when Levi's commercials ruled. Remember those TV ads? And this is Ben E. King's Stand By Me, backed with Jaketi Jack by the, what is this, Coasters. And this is from 1987, a German pressing. Still lovely song. And the song Jaketi Jack almost kicks ass, right? And a Nick Kershaw single, Wouldn't It Be Good? Now that's a question. Backed with Monkey Business. From 1984 German pressing. Nick Kershaw sure had a few good songs. And here's another Nick Kershaw classic. I Won't Let the Sun Go Down on Me, backed with Dark Glasses. And this is from 1983 German pressing. And I still need one more single by her, but and I think it was Dream by the Riddler, if I remember correctly. How to Find It Someday. And then a lovely female singer, Cyndi Lauper, and her classic Time After Time. from 1983. Dutch pressing. Packed with I'll Kiss You. Oh boy, this is lovely song. And then a movie soundtrack song by Los Lobos, 1987 classic La Bamba, packed with Charlene, Dutch pressing. And the movie itself is also pretty good. I've seen it once. And I always love these soundtrack singles. And here's another soundtrack single, Footloose by Kenny Loggins. I'm not so sure how good the film itself is, but Footloose is a definite 80s classic, and it's from 1984, and this is a Dutch pressing. And Kenny Loggins sure ruled movie soundtracks in the 80s and probably in the early 90s. And look at this, a Mötley Crüe singer. And this is Home Sweet Home 91 remix, backed with Your All I Need. And both songs are ballads. And this is from the Decade of Decadence compilation album. Well, legend has it that Home Sweet Home started the heavy ballad era. True or not? Not 100% sure, but then an M classic pop music packed with M Factor, 1979 West German pressing. That's an interesting song. And what do you think about this Milli Vanilli classic, Girl You Know It's True, Magic Touch on the B-side? Whatever you think about them, don't take it too seriously. German pressing from 1988. Kind of an anti-classic, should I say. And Petter Midler covering Rolling Stones, Beast of Bergen, backed with comeback Jimmy Dean, 1983 German press. It's an okay cover version. No more, no less. And then those APA guys, Benny Andersson and Björn Ulvaeus, had something to do with this musical. And this is Murray Head and its hit single One Night in Bangkok from 1984, Dutch pressing. And I've been looking for this song single for a very long time, and it really took me this long to finally find it. And then Mister song, Curie or Kyrie, however you say it. And this one is from 1985, probably German pressing. but this must be their best known song, I think. And time's up. So this was part 3 of 10 minutes of 7-inch singles. Anything good stuff here, please let me know. Leave a comment and or questions, and I'll get back to you. Thank you very much for watching, and hope to see you soon. Cheers!